Bye-bye. See you later. See you later, alligator. Pink.
Probably my earliest memory is being able to just stare at the light reflecting off of the water. You know, the kind of bouncing light off of the water, and just kind of let my eyes take it all in. And, as long as I can remember, like that phenomena and that feeling of letting that happen and opening my eyes up to that was just like something I could do for a long time, and just felt like I was being nourished by it, so. That line between natural and man-made has become more blurred, but in fact, it's just where our effort is. You know, it's not unlike cutting the limb off of that tree to keep the tree around longer. We, you know, clean up the gutters so plants don't grow in the gutters. We stop cleaning the gutters, plants grow in the gutters. Everything that we do as humans is ultimately natural because we are products of nature. But ultimately, I think where there's some confusion about the natural and the man-made is about what's man-made is actually some what is given attention and maintenance to define nature. And as soon as that effort and maintenance goes away, the sort of balance shifts.